We happen in the field.
I'm
supposed to.
They did it, didn't they? The People's Council confirmed you as Duke. That's what the announcement will be.
Yes. I wanted to see you all before I get swept away in affairs of state.
Your Grace.
No,
Eve. No, Your Grace. This is the hand that drove Steiner from Kentaurus. You are now Lord Drossari. You've won.
And lost. There were too many sacrifices. Too many hard decisions I wish I had made differently.
Your father would have understood the choices you made.
I know. I'm just not sure I do. Maybe my father was right. Maybe I don't belong on the throne. Steiner still dominates the Commonwealth. They have to be driven out.
We'll take care of that. You take care of Kentaurus.
I'll do my best. Fortunately, I don't lack for good advice.
You're a worthy successor to your father's throne. Peter and Joanna both saw that.
Before he goes out to meet his people, I say we propose a toast to our new Duke. To Duke Ian.
The Duke.
To Kentaurus, my friends, and my family.